infrastructure for Corbin Estates Phase Five, Mr. McLeod.
Good morning, thank you.
Morning.
Corbin Estates Phase Five is located in the southern portion of Lowndes County off of Whitewater Road and includes 29 lots. This subdivision was developed by Corbin Estates LLC. They have made the request for Lowndes County to accept all the infrastructure. All construction and paperwork is complete, and staff has made all the final inspections.
Any questions for Mr. McLeod?
Not on this one, but backing up one, on the previous one, the UPS, the replacement cost is 27 total. That includes the 18, or plus the 18. Installation cost.
So that's going to be plus the 18, so we'll have to.
$45,000.
Essentially, yes, sir. So it's $27,000 for the unit, and then roughly $9,000 for the installation for each one of those.
Just for the record.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. All right, any questions for Mr. McLeod on Agenda Item 7B?